You must defend Tunisia so that we can maintain a position in North Africa. If you can hold Tunis and at least 5 other objectives in Northwest Africa, we could free you and your forces for a possible attack on the Eastern Front. If this is not possible, holding Tunis and at least 2 other objectives until March 31st will almost certainly cause a delay in future Allied operations. While you were defending Africa, we were able to marshal considerable forces in preparation for our major offensive in Russia, and we are considering you to lead the attack. The Russians are well dug in, and the battle will be one of the most difficult of the war. At the same time, we expect the Americans and British to launch an attack on Sicily and southern Italy, and your talents could be put to good use repelling the invaders. The choice is yours. It is imperative that we regain the initiative by launching a counterattack to retake Kharkov, a city recently taken by advancing Soviet armies. If you are able to retake Kharkov and all other objectives by March 14th, we should be in a position to launch a major offensive aimed at Kursk in the summer. An early victory at Kharkov will make it easier for us to overwhelm the Soviets when the weather turns warm again. Your victory at Kharkov was so quick and decisive that the Soviet forces became hopelessly disorganized. We have been able to keep them on the run ever since.